How to fix TikTok account not found. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps, and search your application TikTok. So go to first stop, click OK, and go to storage and just click clear cache. After these steps, go to data, turn off mobile data and turn on mobile data, and turn off your Wi-Fi and turn on your Wi-Fi. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.